Sup guys, so welcome back to Smart Kiddies. Today we are going to do another experiment. So now we are going to do the magic milk art. The things required in this science trick is a bowl of milk, some food color and a cotton soaked in dishwash. So let's do it. Now we'll pour the food coloring. And now we'll pour the green. And now the yellow. And now we'll put the cotton soap. You can see the small lines forming. See, they're on the cottons. See how beautiful it looks. You can use whichever colors you want to use, and it is highly suggested to use more food color for better results. So till now, this much has come. So you can try it. It's so beautiful. See, you can see it slowly coming from here. As you can see here. See how satisfying and beautiful it looks from the middle, and you can look over here, it's so colorful. Milk contains fat and the food color floats on top of the fat. Fats are connected with bonds. Think of it like holding hands with each other. Dishwashers are used for greasy and oily dishes because they break the bonds of fats. Similarly, when we add dishwash to the milk fats are separated and moist, thus causing our magical milk art. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and like the video.